You've been under a lot of pressure, so just relax. Okay, now, Liz, I've got some questions for you.
Oh, what sort of questions?
It's a little test. It's nothing to worry about. Just take your time.
Okay.
Okay, can you tell me where we are right now?
Yeah, we're in Wentworth.
What city and country?
Melbourne, Australia. Is this really the test?
Yeah. See, there's nothing to worry about. Now, I'm going to name three things and I'll ask you to repeat them back to me. Later, I'll ask you again what they are. Understand?
Yeah, no worries. Go for it.
A teacup, a horse and a basketball.
A teacup, a horse and a basketball.
Great. Now, can you count back from 100 in sevens?
100, 93, 87, 80, 73, 65.
Okay, great. Thanks, Liz. That's enough. Now, those three things that I named, can you tell me what they are?
There was an animal, a horse, and a mug. It was a horse and something.
That's okay. Please take a breath.
I know it. I know it. It was a horse, a cup. A cup. A horse, a cup.
Never mind. We'll move on.